out my children of rock. One at a time, please. Go ahead.
Hey,
stop.
Hey.
Yeah, go ahead.
Take good care of our friend Catherine, okay? Take good care of our friend Catherine.
Thank you.
This song is dedicated to our friends in Submarine and Peach. Those guys are really good bands. We want to thank them for opening up for us. If you get a chance, go see them again. They're pretty good bands. For a bunch of cunts, anyway. have a special guest on bass guitar tonight. I can only play for like 10 minutes at a time, so I'm very fragile. The masked marble, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah!
as a single. We're just not worth the hassle because we don't have a dance mix or draw as many people as Take That. So this may very well be the last time you see us play in London for a long time. Relax, I'm just kidding. This is a love song. Thank you.
This song was for the old people.
For those of you who are under 25, we wrote that. Here's the joke, you ready? We're serious. Joke's on you. Waiter, check please. Ourselves a little guest on this one.
You ever heard of the band Censor?
so confident. And it seemed easy for me to believe that I was your inferior. Your voice was like a hissing, white noise filling my head. But it's silent now. And I see things clear. Something has changed in me, which cannot be reversed. Something taken, which cannot be replaced. I stomach the pain, caustic at burning, that I no longer fear it. It doesn't control me. You've lost everything. There can be no more loss. And I've fumbled and flinched. Smiled, shaken, evaded you, ignored you, walked away from you, turned away, walked around. And now there's nowhere to go.
Just.
Smoking, you know. I know it's a dumb example, but it's the best one I can come up with because I'm illiterate.
You already know that smoking causes heart disease and lung cancer. In addition to like making you stink and whatever, but you've decided for some reason to go ahead and do it. That's fine. But a lot of people are deciding not to have sex because they're afraid of dying. Well, everything kills you. Everything kills you. Take the proper precautions and touch somebody. Okay? Because fucking feels way better than smoking cigarettes. Fuck it, do both of them. And have fun. You go around the halls. Stop being afraid. I'm done now.
Yeah.
lines up at the bar, buddy.
Choices always were a problem for you. What you need is someone strong to guide you.
Don't you touch your question.